All the kids in Springfield are SOBs.
Gabbo's kind of language has no place on or off TV. And that's my two cents. That ought to hold those SOBs. What the...